Hare Krishna. What differentiates spiritualists from materialists is not absence of pain, but presence of healing. When we practice spiritual life, some people may ask us, what do you get by your spiritual practices? You still go through the same miseries of life. There are miseries coming from the environment, miseries coming from people, miseries coming from our own body and mind. And everyone has to grow old, get diseased and die. So what does spirituality give us? Actually, everybody in this world has to go through some distress, because the world is a distressful place. The world is like a hospital. In a hospital, everybody will have some pain or the other. Otherwise, why would they be in the hospital? Especially if they are diseased and are admitted in the hospital. So we are all like patients admitted in the hospital, which is this world. Now imagine there are two patients, one of them, both of them are sick and are in pain. But one of them has been diagnosed and is being treated. And the other has not yet been diagnosed and is not yet being treated. Although the condition of both is similar in terms of their present situation, both of them are in pain. But their future is very different. For the undiagnosed patient who has not been prescribed any treatment till now, the pain is going to worsen, the disease is going to worsen, the future is dark. For the patient who has been diagnosed and prescribed, the future is bright, the pain is going to decrease. So similarly, for those who are spiritual, they have adopted the process by which they can transcend distress. They have got the cure. So the presence of pain will be there for materialists as well as spiritualists. But what differentiates them is the presence of healing, the presence of the cure and the effect of the cure. Krishna says in the Bhagavad-Gita 9.2, Raj Vidya Raj Guhyam Pavitramidam Uttamam Pratyakshavagamam Dharmyam Susukham Kartum Avyayam. At pratyakshavagamam dharmam, just as when somebody takes a medicine that works, and they themselves feel relief from pain, they themselves feel strength coming back. It is a direct experience for them. Similarly, when we practice spirituality, we experience directly the positive transformations. And that's why Krishna says, susukham, we become peaceful. And what is the nature of this peace? Avyayam, this peace. This joy will stay forever with us. So when we are practicing bhakti, if distresses come in our life, we shouldn't think that the process of bhakti is not working. Rather, we should see that this is just a confirmation that I am a diseased person in a hospital. But if even amidst that distress, if we strive to become conscious of Krishna, we become absorbed in Krishna, we'll find that we'll go beyond distress. We'll find that we'll become sublimely, spiritually absorbed, and the healing will offer us relief not just in the future but even in the present through our absorption in Krishna. Thank you. Hare Krishna.